YouTube, here's our new GY6. GY6. Yeah, that's what it's like riding on these things. I'm just kidding. So the motor jigged, kind of just jigged up, sitting there looking at it, seeing how it looks, seeing how she fits straight into the bike. Little. It looks like she's sitting pretty nice. Oh, and the 50cc hub does not fit. So, looks like I'll be putting up my engine for sale up on somewhere that just up on eBay, but maybe I can't know. Who knows? If anybody wants it, let me know in the comments. That could be a good deal. I live in Central Florida. Alright, anyways, well, hey, there we go. Here's the new Monster. I could say Monster GY6, but then I might get a copyright because of those guys. But, no, well, that's my new Monster engine. And my Mad Dog. Alright, guys. This is the engine mount. Mount right up there somewhere. Right about there. Right about there. It's gotta go there. It has to go there. Because then the other things are cringe. I'm talking to myself now. I'm gonna leave you guys alone. Keep updated. Or just like, subscribe, and share. Give me a big thumbs up in the bottom there. And share it with your friends, at least. Alright. On your Facebook pages, your Twitters, whatever. And you can mirror this on YouTube if you want to. Suck it.